All right, let me show you how voice-enabled AI is going to change the way we do things. I'm trying to get some support here, but the chat is just not doing it for me. So let's see if I can get them to call.
Contozo Wireless.
Pretty cool. Hey, what's going on?
Hi, Seth. It's great to talk with you. How can I assist you today?
Oh, I think you know.
I see you want to use your older Motorola flip phone alongside your new Quantum phone. Unfortunately, it's usually not possible to use two devices on a single account.
I did not know that. That's making me very upset. Obviously, I'll use a new phone, but what can you do to make it right?
I'm sorry for the inconvenience, Seth. Since you'll be using the new phone, I can add a discount to your next month's service bill to make up for this. Does that sound okay?
That's awesome. Would you do that and maybe finish with a joke since you've been so nice?
Absolutely. I've added a discount to your next month's service bill. And here's a tech joke for you. Why was the smartphone wearing glasses? Because it lost its contact.
All right. All right. Thanks. We'll see you later.
The resolution. And I'll follow up in a few days to ensure everything's sorted out. If you need anything else, feel free to reach out.
Awesome. Notice how voice mode was able to take care of my problem in a personable and amazing way. And that's what voice mode is going to do for us. Thank you so much.